identified as one of the most dangerous activities in the oil and gas industry. Traditional barrel configurations used to execute pigging operations aren't complicated, but do require multiple steps and valves. The concept of the Argus pigging valve is to simplify the pigging operation, reduce the associated work hazards, and minimize environmental impact. The Argus quarter-turn pig valve, with or without bypass, offers a much smaller footprint than a conventional barrel launcher. The ground preparation, piers, supports, and protective fencing to accommodate a traditional system is substantially larger compared to an Argus pigging valve. The residual volume of media trapped inside the barrel and needing to be vented, flared, or drained can be up to 92% higher than an Argus pigging valve. That means the Argus system significantly reduces environmental emissions. To launch a pig using the traditional barrel-style launcher in a gas application, the first step is to ensure the block valve and kicker valve on the barrel are closed. Then, bleed down the barrel through a vent valve. The drain or sump valve is open to dispose of residual liquids. Complete venting is confirmed and the closure is then removed. The pig is inserted nose first and pushed in the barrel past the kicker line. The closure is replaced. The vent and drain valve are closed, and the kicker line is opened, and the main line valve is closed to ensure departure of the pig from the barrel. The main line is opened, and the kicker valve and block valve are closed. At the receiving station, the procedure is the same, but in reverse. The kicker line and block valve are opened, and the main flow line valve is closed. Then, the barrel block valve is opened, and the sump drain valve is closed. Once the pig arrives, the main line valve is opened, and kicker valve and block valve are closed. After the drain or vent valve is opened, the residual media is vented or drained from the barrel, allowing the removal of the enclosure and the retrieval of the pig.